Congratulations, you have made it to the final video in the Dubsado blueprint. In today's video, we are going to help you pass an inspection. So what I mean by that is we are going to have you test out your workflows in Dubsado. If we haven't met already, my name is Ray. I am the founder of Productive Co. And this video is part of the Dubsado blueprint. It's a free download that will help you learn how to set up Dubsado in an organized way. So let's get started.
We are currently on my website where I've embedded the Dubsado lead capture. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to input my information and act as a test client. I recommend doing this with a friend. I would prefer if you had your friend fill out this information because there are some tricky elements to testing out your system when you're logged into Dubsado. So I'm going to fill out these fields here and submit. And that's going to create a new person in my Dubsado account. So I have them redirected to this page that you see here, but what I'm going to do is go back into my Dubsado account and then I'm going to test every step in the workflow. So they have sent me a lead capture and then I'm going to hold all immediate actions until the workflow has started. So now what's going to happen is I'm going to send them a welcome kit. So I have this set up so that the welcome kit automatically sends without me having to do anything. And then I'm going to have a task that I need to do. So I'm going to do this task here, and then I'm going to send another email. If you find that there's some glitch in the system, perhaps you want a client to get an email in a couple of days, but it sends automatically, you can make adjustments in your workflow by using this drop-down box here and selecting, let's just say 3 days in these other drop-down boxes under the when section. So you can test this with yourself. You might need to periodically log in and log out in order to see what the client is seeing. That's why I recommend you test it with a friend. That way you can get their feedback of what they experienced, and you're only looking at what you experience as the service provider.
Congratulations on completing the Dubsado blueprint. It's been an honor to help you learn how to set up Dubsado. It's something I'm super passionate about. And if you have any questions, let me know in the comments below and I'll be sure to answer them for you. What are you going to do with all of your free time? I want to know. Let me know in the comments below as well. Are you going to take on more clients? Are you going to take more time off? What are you going to do? Let me know. Make sure you subscribe to my channel so that I can continue sending you advanced tips and tricks on how to use Dubsado in the future. I'll see you later.